You've been a promoter of wrestling for some time.
Yes.
How many wrestling evenings have you promoted? Hundreds?
Approaching, yeah.
How many people might show up?
We usually average around 200 people.
Just to be clear, is this real fighting? I mean, are you out really to hurt each other, or is it a sort of combination between physical prowess and sort of ballet, really?
More theatre than ballet. As a physical side, yes, it is real. I mean...
Well, you're clearly doing that to each other.
Yeah, and that ring ain't soft.